August.
She said she wanna stay again.
Young Money.
I don't think I can. Oh.
I swear this is my favorite song. I'm serious.
Season 11, and this is the night before Thanksgiving, and we doing it up.
All right, yeah.
Mom already got everything started.
Hey,
what you
lady.
Show
lady
what you do? Up, oh, yep. Look at lady.
Yeah,
lady. Say hi. Say okay. Hi. She always. Woo, look
turkey.
At that turkey. Oh my goodness.
Rather,
that's a big turkey.
That's
Mom.
A big turkey.
Wow.
That's one turkey. Here's the second turkey. The
this is
smoke.
the smoked one, which we've already started eating.
Yes. All right.
We've already started eating. I came over here hungry.
Yeah.
And look, this is the roast that I brought. It's marinating. And y'all can't really see it, but that's a big chunk of meat. It really is.
We got the green beans. We got the cabbage.
Oh my God, that looks so good.
The green beans.
Oh, Lord.
Let's see. The green beans. Ooh. With the bacon and onion in them.
Oh, yes.
And then we got the dressing that I will be putting on later.
So you got two pans of dressing,
yes.
I see.
Uh-huh.
You got some, that looks good. You got some good Tupperware stuff, Mom.
Oh, yeah. We do what the rich folks do.
Wow, I have one bowl. And all the dogs have taken them up.
Oh,
yeah,
Lord.
Let's not go there.
Okay, so that's what we got.
What's that right there on the table?
Oh, so when Charles comes, these are glasses. You can
that's
put
cute.
People's name on them in chart.
Oh, really? So, that's cute.
Yes. See how they have it here?
Oh, I like that.
Yeah, so that's what I'm going to do. Only the special people.
And those make. Are straws?
These are the straws.
Oh, that means I'll have mine.
Oh,
she said only the special people.
That way you can't get it mixed up. And this is
yeah. Oh, that's cool.
I got this in Kashana.
I like that.
Yes.
Was that expensive, Mom?
No, I won this as a gift.
Really?
I'm gambling.
Wow.
Hey.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, it is. This camera is good. This camera. Hey, hey. There I go with that hey stuff. Y'all ain't seen Mom in a minute, huh?
Hey.
Now y'all see why I party. Oh, Mom doing a nay-nay. Y'all ain't seen Mom in a minute.
Hey.
See, now y'all know where I get it from, right? The party and then.
Hey.
Right?
Yeah. And then we got the bar lit up. We got drinks over there.
Sure do. I need to put something in my stomach and make me a drink, and I'll be back.
Every night I walk, all I think about is you. When 3 a.m. hits, you know what I'm finna do. I'm finna take off your clothes. I'm finna take off your bra.
All right, y'all. I'm about to get this turkey going, girl. Yeah. Yes. It's about to be smelling. It's already smelling good up in here. It's about to be really smelling good. All right. I gotta eat my eat my pizza so that I can drink. I'm go figure. Oh, say hi to Candace.
Hi, y'all.
and he's coming. And, well, we always know. So, and Gwen and them supposed to be coming.
So, Gwen is going to come after
all? That's what I heard.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Okay, what was I about? Oh, my pizza. I was going to read that box real quick. Let me see. Tell me.
Tell them, bro, niggas get lost. Baby, come here, hit the floor, yeah. All y'all niggas better beware, cause I'm coming for yours. When money involved, I look at it all. Baby, you know that I'm next, yeah. They show me love, pushing the drugs. Baby, you know I'm a flex, yeah. I look at my ex, got them upset. Making them wish that they never had left. They think I'm stressed, but baby, I'm blessed. Leaving your boy was your biggest mistake. Man, I should cry, lift me the hat. Sipping on Henny and Jack, left me the hat. Sipping on Henny and Jen. She gon' get.
This is pretty good. This is my first time having California Pizza Kitchen. Really good. This pizza good. Candace, if that box is in the way, you can bring it, sit it right here. That is so cute.
Better turn on the station for Empire.
Oh yeah, we better not. Y'all, it is
no, because we'll be mad if we miss Empire.
Yeah, this is Empire Wednesday, y'all. Oh, I'm tripping. Candace, you tripping.
I can say it's an Empire.
I know, right? No, it's 7:30. If I'm reading your clock correctly. Yeah. Hi, lady. Is that your?
So we need to
hi, lady.
Right
here. Yeah.
I just don't want you to forget about
it. I miss my granddaughters too. Y'all, we talking about going to Washington in December to go get my grandbabies. Y'all know if I'm coming. Yeah, but I still want one more. Y'all know if I'm coming to Washington, Danielle. You better be waiting for me at the airport, girl. All right, you better be waiting for me at the airport, girl. All right? You and your mom are supposed to be taking me and my mom out to eat when I come to Washington. Yup. I know it is, right? Mom, see, that's a good thing about being a vlogger and having vlogger friends. They're all over, everywhere. But, hey. Yeah. Yeah, I like this setup. What is it, Mom?
Hell no.
To the no, no, no. What is it, Candace?
Hell to no. To the no, no, no.
Hey, what?
Hey.
Okay. I told you that it looked like you already started losing weight. Other people be able to tell before you.
You ever tell?
Yeah,
but now the chef
got locked up. Got sitting in the kitchen.
The roast. Yeah, I
did. So, all we do with the. So, I can face the turkey if you understand. I'm just a
man. So, what made him say, let the bitch have it all?
So, when Minnie Mae say, if you help me, if you can, I'll be with you tonight. He said, let the bitch have it all.
That's what he told the judge.
Yeah. That's what the judge told him.
Oh, yeah. Dang. Yeah. Wow, that's cold.
The bitch get it off.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Get it on.
We got to have our pre-Thanksgiving drink. Wait, we gotta wait till Candace come over here.
Yeah. I was looking at it. It does look like it's. I don't know.
But you. A lot of people. You know, we got the men.
Yeah, I know.
It's not gonna fit in that pan.
Look, it's already a lot. That's just one bag. Yeah.
It's not gonna fit in that pan.
I should have got
some of those. We should have got some of those. Put a little bit of, you gonna put a little bit of, a little bit of seasoning and some pepper? At least pepper.
Well, I salted the water.
Oh, okay. That looks good.
So you got a new recipe.
Did you use both cans of the cream of mushroom? Yeah. Because the cream of mushroom gives it flavor, too. Oh, yeah, look at that. Yeah, I forgot about that. Y'all, look at this macaroni and cheese.
Oh, go girl.
It's got the cream of mushroom soup in there.
Yeah.
And she about to put bacon in this.
Ooh, that's
good.
And
bacon in the oven.
That is.
So we're not baking it tonight, right?
Probably not. Huh? Probably not, right?
Just bake it and wrap it up, right?
And then how we warm it up?
Because see, but if you bake it again, it might dry it out. It's going to dry it out, yeah.
I mean, but the noodles are hot, so what's going to be the difference?
Huh?
The noodles are hot. What's going to be the difference? Even if we make it tomorrow.
Oh, no. That's what I was asking. Hold on.
Even if
we are upon the hour. The hour. The empire. And y'all know how we get stacked on Empire Wednesday, Empire Night. Yes, Lordness.
But have you looked at, what's his name, for better or for worse? They come on Tuesday night, Tyler Perry.
I don't hardly watch TV.
You watch Rosewood?
That's Rosewood.
I know. You watch it? Bro, that show is so good.
Is it?
Is it?
I only watched one episode.
But the thing of it is that they try to put him in.
Y'all, the music is off. It's about to get real up in here. It's about to get Come on, kids.
We can turn it.
Yes. Y'all, it is. It is break time. It's commercials. You killing that kvassi over there, mom? Oh. Y'all, this peach. I mean, this this ENJ with apple is the bomb. I like this. I like mine.
To us ladies.
To us ladies.
It's three generations of us.
Yup.
It's me, my daughter, and your daughter.
Yup.
Hey, hey.
Hey.
Hey. And lady.
And lady. Woo. Oh, that's good. Good.
Mm.
I'm loving
like
my
that.
Daughter.
Yeah.
Candace,
you really like yours too.
Wow.
I should have bought a big one.
Ooh.
Oh, I like what? Hosted by yours truly.
Y'all, I love me some John Legend. So cute. Oh my God, he's hot.
You know what? But
no, John Legend. Y'all, Alicia Keys make a gay man straight.
Make a dog bow.
lady was singing. I heard a lady singing. Look at her with her dress on. Does lady have a special dress for Thanksgiving?
She has several dresses. I gotta just decide. Oh, she took a bath today. She has a perfume on.
Oh, Lord.
She's ready.
Look at her. Lady, you look so pretty in your dress.
She hates this dress.
That's the one she hates?
Aww. When she saw me break it out, she ran out the room. I said, get your ass back.
That's the one in the picture she looked all mad?
Yeah.
That's funny. She looked mad.
I love this dress though. Yeah.
Let me take a selfie.
Y'all, look at these sweet potatoes.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, another year.
Right.
Are y'all gonna go? Are you and Felicia gonna go to the Zulu Land?
You know, I've never been to Zulu Dance.
Really?
Never.
I can't remember what we did. Candles, please.
I know. Peace. I am so happy to be back in season 11. And I'm hoping that season 11 brings me much happiness, much peace. And hopefully I can share this season with someone special. You never know. You never, never know. Yeah, but anyways, yes, and much peace and happiness for my VPs as well. All right, y'all, I'm gonna go ahead and wrap up this vlog. Tomorrow is Thanksgiving. I can't wait, girl. I can't wait. I hope everyone has a safe, blessed Thanksgiving, really. Like, I am so thankful for my VPs. I am so thankful that you guys keep coming back and watching my vlogs over and over. I'm thankful for all the comments, all the likes, the subscriptions, all of it. Thank you so much. I am thankful and grateful for my health, even though I was not feeling well today. It started off very rough, very rough. But I am here. I'm not paralyzed after having 3 surgeries. Well, actually a complete total of 4 surgeries on my spine. I'm not paralyzed and I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful for my family. I'm grateful for my children, my grown children, that we are able to laugh together, have fun together, just love, you know? I'm grateful for that. I'm grateful for my place. I have so much to be grateful for. What are you grateful for? All right, VPs. Deuces.